Right. Plan song. The Blight's taking over the Utaru fields. I have to get Guy up and running. Land gods. Sowing the fields with blight. It's like they're still following their programming. Even though it's killing everything. Oh, I hate stepping through this stuff. There's Varl and Zoe. I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe, and most in the chorus, want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered. Year by year. Once they were peaceful, and now they turn on us when we approach. Even attack us. They had always enriched the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization. Spread by spores.
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they're falling apart. Like Ray. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stone craft of the Karja or Osirum. It is our archers of the cordon that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you. We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before.
Oh,
to kill them.
They must have come from the coordinate. The others will defend planes. We have to move. Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
I'm right. Then, yeah.
Machines.
Something ignited.
Whoa, look at it burn!
Targeting that machine!
They're onto us.
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just me now that I'm missing.
Machines are everywhere. Trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
That's the last one. Now onto the quarter.
I think our battle.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
Machines are everywhere. This way, Aloy. Well, We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything.
Knock it down!
It's over. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of...
Up here!
Follow your lead, Aloy.
I'll save the extra stock for later.
That ahead,
like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. To find the core of this place.
So much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
You need help!
This is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
In the spirit, your afterlife. Be here.
A little? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. They're like an infection. That thing I said, that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killer machines. It's called Hephaestus. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor? How are you doing, Zach?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you in any way.
Activated something.
To find Fa.
Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shift the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
That works!
Have to be in the right spot to lock into place. More pillars. Might be a way across, if I can get them into the right position. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? It should be heavy enough. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around.
Find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it.
Okay, getting there. Should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Cables are all over that node. But maybe I can override it. The cables are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node.
what we can do.
We made it.
Come on over, you two.
There's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide. Metal carriers.
Cycle auxiliary pipelines. 9HX.
These carriers are
assessment complete.
To glide to that platform down there. A rush of air. There's the note. Over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. See what it has become. If one of our gods attacks them, you know. Are you ready? We have to get down there.
Dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Thank you.
a machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.